I made another new character, and I think I'm gonna watch TV. I'm just sitting on this on my chair for a second. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll watch TV. By the way, my hair is like I just showered before, so my hair is like damp. It's like wettish damp, kind of like not like soaking wet because it was a while ago. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll watch TV. Hold on one second. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm watching TV now. The weather report. Welcome to KOZU5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. The fortune teller. Yes, I can hear the spirits whispering something to me. Spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Okay, word. I guess I'll go outside. It's raining today, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, but. Yeah, I'm just standing on my porch. Oh, it looks like I have mail. I guess I'll go check the mail. Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you from Willie. I just got mail from Willie. He has something for me. So I guess I'll go down to the beach and get that. I have a few shades. I opened one of my windows, but there's still a couple windows in this apartment that like have the shades over them. So I'm just gonna open those really quick. I guess I'll go down to the beach now. I was gonna go down to the beach 'cause I got the thing in the mail from Willie. But it turns out it's actually too late to go now 'cause his shop is closed already. I think I could just go to the bar. I guess I'll go to the bar. I'm buying a beer. I wanted to, oh wait, actually, I was gonna change the music, but I think I turned the music off in the game for this stream, so never mind. Okay, I guess I'll drink my beer now. Word, I'm just standing here, in the square. Word. It's getting late, so I guess I'll go home now. Okay, it's the next morning. I just went outside. Looks like I need to do a lot of cleaning up of my yard or my farm. Looks like I found something I can dig up. I guess I'll do that. Oh, nice. It looks like I got some clay. I guess I'll go back inside now. Actually, I want to stand on the porch for a second, 'cause it's like nice to just stand on the porch sometimes. Okay, I guess I'll go inside now. Yeah, so I'm just sitting in my on my chair for a second. I think I'm gonna watch TV. Okay, sorry about that. I was trying to fix my background. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll go watch TV now. The weather report. Welcome to KOZU5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. The fortune teller? Welcome back to Wellwick's Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. The spirits are somewhat mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now, listen up. This one's for you folks living in Stardew Valley. Check for spring onion southwest of town. Where the river meets the ocean. You can sometimes find a whole bunch growing right out of the dirt. I guess that's it for TV for now. I guess I'll plant these seeds that I have. I guess I'll plant them right here. Batteries in my controller are dying, but I'll try to stay on for as long as I can. Yeah, I think I'm gonna plant the seeds here. I just gotta get rid of some of these weeds and stone. Like basically dry now. Basically. Are dying. My batteries are dying, but I think I might have more. I just found two, so I might have to go if I don't have any more batteries. I mean, if these batteries don't work, but I might be able to stay on longer if the batteries do work. Sorry about that. I was having trouble. I was trying to see if I had other batteries I could use. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go soon because I don't think I have any more batteries right now. Yeah, I was just saying before, I don't know if my controller died yet or not, but my hair is like basically dry now. It's like almost dry to like basically dry, so just so you know.